We've come to another close of the week, my friend, so let me break it down for you as it officially ends. We revealed that Bean is facing bodily harm by tatting the Queen of England on the top of his arm. And whether you think that's noble or a bunch of bullshit, we're just happy he's not thinking of getting a tat of Taylor Swift. How many towels you got? Wait, before you respond, keep in mind that Ali's basically Bed Bath & Beyond. And please try to avoid caca as much as you can, or you'll end up like Kevin.
Thank you, as white man.
We saw Ray Romano, Jeff Weiss, and Cal Penn, and Halsey met Young Bud by sliding in DMs. And I gave you world news while wearing a mouth guard, which proved to be honestly actually kinda hard. Jussie Smollett stupid, Brad Williams small, baby shower's dumb, Stephen Merchant's tall. But please put my ashes in a firework blast, and as I light up the sky, download the podcast.